What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
And I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. This one should be amazing, Michael.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this team is utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're going to see it some more.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
And here she goes, back inside.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Wendy pulls off now.
Look out.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Makes the cover. And a kick out.
And that's all that matters. This match continues. Oh, out of nowhere.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. There may be no end to this brutal attack.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right. Just like a lumberjack doing his job.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, what an offensive move. Well, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
To the ring.
Not today, too fast.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, the human spine's not meant to bend that way.
Just a dominating display.
Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. Uh-oh. Some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
An impressive strike there.
Well, we're on the move here.
Ow. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing. Accolade.
Oh man, that is brutal.
She just will not let up. You could call this a good old fashioned butt.
Hang on.
And she powers out.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. Oh, I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
But maybe she does, King. She's pretty rough and tough.
Oh, out of nowhere! Oh, wow. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Going to the top, high risk.
Heads up!
Sometimes, and that's why it's called high risk, ladies and gentlemen.
She's got her.
A kick to the gut. That'll double the over.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Nice move.
Well, we're on the move here.
Here she goes, back in the ring.
Hey, looks like she wants to go home.
And the shoulder's up.
And the match continues. I love this. Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
Look out.
Uh-oh. Big move coming. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. How she's still competing is miraculous. That hand had a lot of force behind it. I'm not sure I can watch this. Then you can be over right here, right now.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Now, this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using this.
That's it. It's over. It's over.
Wait a minute.
Is she shoulders down? Is it enough?
This may be it.
Uh-oh.
Now. Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Well, we're on the move here.
Too fast.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, that headlock's on tight.
Focusing her attention on the body here. That was rough.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects. No, not again! I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, out of nowhere! She's got the cover!
Avoid that.
She's hooked.
There's no recovering from that. Okay, now she's just showing off. And that implement connects again.
Good grief.
It's all academic from here.
Wow, look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
Oh!
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Back between the ropes.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
What do we got here?
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. This is getting ugly.
And once again, we see a return. This should do it right there.
I think this is it.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
Oh! Oh, man, from the high rent district!
I wouldn't know what that's like. There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. The shoulders are down.
One, two.
Ow. Ooh, I'm not sure.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
That'll rearrange your face.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Oh, wait,
match between these two.
Give it a party.
Watch out!
The splash, Lynch are immobilized. This is the cover's down. Championship on the line.